the problem? Men just don't listen. Women always get cut off in the middle of their...